in my physical, I can't express through song. Delete stress like Motrin, then extend strong. I drink my wet with Medusa, give a shotguns and hell. From the split that I lived in hell, it ain't hard to tell.
The 20-year-old Nas is a product of one of the largest and toughest housing projects in New York City, Queensbridge Houses, a.k.a. The Bridge.
The Bridge is very well, 365 days a year.
It's full of crime, full of all this crack, drugs, all of that, just like every other ghetto.
It's a foundation right here, you know what I'm saying? My foundation, where I started at, where I grew up at, 40 side of Vernon, you know what I mean?
The album Illmatic has brought together some of the top hip-hop producers.
We're in the laboratory right now, you know what I'm saying? Just finished the LP, Illmatic. Got Primo, my man Jungle, Killer B, LES, Q-Tip, and my man Lost Professor is Illmatic.
Well, I just want to hit him with some nasty, you know what I'm saying? Just like an ill beat, like something that... just some old spooky, like, mystic type thing, you know what I'm saying? Because he kind of hits me like that, you know what I'm saying? Like a monk or something, like a ghetto monk.
See you on the next VI. I gave you my Duke's loop for kicks, plus into flicks. Your brother's buck wildin' in 4 main.
One Love is a song dealing with his people, his man who's locked up. And if you listen to the things he's saying and the way he kicked it, you know what I'm saying, you tell you it's something that he obviously been through or is going through, you know what I'm saying?
One Love is butter. That's gonna go along. For real.
I like One Love and represent.
It's a positive song and plus it's an homage, you know what I'm saying? And the way he did it was just ill.
Jewels in his skull that he can tell if he chose. Words of wisdom from Nas, try to rise up above. Keep an eye out for Dick, shorty rock One Love.
Back to the grill again.
Nas popped up on the video scene first in MC Search's Back to the Grill Again. But on Halftime, the MC world took notice.
He has a lot of style, you know what I'm saying? He not only lyric-wise, you know, like his person, you know what I'm saying? He has a lot of style. Oh, some of the tracks that I did are Halftime, One Time for Your Mind, and It Ain't Hard to Tell. It Ain't Hard to Tell, we did that long time ago, you know, and, you know, we did it, it was, like, freaky for when we did it, you know, it was real freaky when we did it, you know, because it was, like, everybody was sleeping on, you know, the Michael Jackson sample and everything, you know, and we flipped it, and that was part of his demo, and, you know, they wanted us to do it over, so we knocked it out.
Then I was like, yo, who's that? And he's like, yo, that's my man Nas. So I said, yo, tell him I hit him with a track, man. I got something that'll fit just right for him. You know what I'm saying? And then I came up with the track and we did it and we put it on the album. And it's called The World Is Yours.
The world is yours.
You know, he came up with the hook, but I just did it over, you know what I'm saying? And I sung it over, and you know, whose world is this? The world is yours. The world is mine, it's mine, it's mine, you know, it's fat.
You want to get it, but you ain't going to do nothing about sitting there. You got to get up, you know what I'm saying? And get yours, because it's yours, you know what I mean?
Nas is on the run. He's on the run, no question. He's on the run. That's gonna be one of our top-notch Queensbridge MCs.
One of the things is he talks about situations that not just he's living, also that other black youth can relate to because they're living it and they can feel it from, you know, what he expressed.
When I'm in a New York state of mind.
Everybody make money out here. Try to get some money. Everybody get arrested, shot at, beat up. I'm just doing my own thing.
The city never sleeps. Full of villains and creeps. That's where I learned to do my hustle. Had to scuffle with
creeps. A New York state of mind, which actually is himself expressing why things look negative to him, why he doesn't think he'll see tomorrow, which is what most, you know, young kids think, that they ain't gonna see tomorrow, which is why they live for just that day.
The young one is keep it on and on and on.
Nas, it's like I said, he's one of our saviors now.
He's gonna blow a lot of people's mind when that album drops. It's just, his lyrics are just, I can't even explain. It's just dope.
The way he comes with his ideas and the way he hits it, you know what I'm saying, is clearly poetry.
I mean, with all the producers that we have on the album, you know, Nas himself, you know, that's hip hop. The Buddha monks in your trunk, turn the bass up. Nas stories by Aesop. Place a loot up, parties are shoot up. Nas are analyzed, drop a jewel. Inhale from the L, school of full wealth. You're feeling like Grell, it ain't hard to tell. I kick a skill like Shaquille, hose a pill. Vocabulary spills, I'm ill. Plasmatic, I freak beat, slam it like Iron Sheik. Jam like a tech with correct techniques. So analyze me, surprise me, but can't magnetize me. Scanning while you're